Let's welcome Ms. Rachel Ray.
Saturday afternoon, celebrity chef Rachel Ray visited Jackson, the center of the fattest state in the nation. The goal here is to encourage Mississippians to change their eating habits just a little bit by switching up what they cook.
It's just switching up pasta from white pasta or semolina-based pasta to a whole wheat or a whole grain macaroni. Just by making macaroni and cheese with a different pasta, you can add so much more fiber and protein.
But what if you have kids, picky eating kids?
Just involving a child in the process of selecting food, educating them as to where food comes from, taking them to a farmer's market, even if it's just once a month, to show them what raw food looks like and where it comes from.
The TV show host says it's easy to switch your family onto the right track.
For a family, it doesn't have to be about making major changes. It can be little things, just cooking with a sweet potato instead of a white potato.
Little things like adding veggies in mac and cheese or wrapping up healthy things in a burrito can make all the difference. It's a difference that could save an obese nation.
We've all heard that we've got an obesity problem. We've all heard we've got a diabetes problem. If you try and make too tough of a change, it's no longer fun and the movement will die. If you have a conversation with people rather than lecturing them, I think you do a lot more good in the long run.
In Jackson, Crystal Hilliard, 16 WAPT News.